Your gray eyes are stones forming a path towards wonder. Silver amulets molded from wisdom's forge. Tiny dolphins that click and whistle of patient profundity, drawn from grueling tides, you are brave enough to swim upon. To dismantle the stigma of despondency, you become as vulnerable as a naked hermit crab. A dove whose wings have been severed. A turtle whose shell has been destroyed by a mower. The lobster whose armor has been cracked off by a sharp metal entrenchment. This decadent and damaged county is made beautiful just by your presence. I want to be the warp to your west, a witness to the vitality and renewal your life brings to our shattered world. And maybe you offer me as a ticking clock without numbers or hands. I await your answer like a man on trial waits for a verdict, like a farmer waits for rain during a drought, like a mother waits for letters from a son. The frigid glaciers of my trepidation are warmed by the hope that you will see the intertwining of our hearts as a jeweled wreath.